David offers us the benefit of his 30 years' experience as an auction house specialist in Impressionist and modern works. The discussion covers the highlights of the sales, Edvard Munch's Girls on the Bridge, the strong abstract work by Kandinsky, and the much fought over Monet grain stacks. David has some very interesting comments on the market history of several of these works. We also touch upon some of the surprise sales by Picasso,